Hey, what's going on? Thank you for tuning to the channel. Make sure you click that subscribe button. And don't forget to click that notification bell so you are notified every time I drop new content. Yeah, let's get into the vlog.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. How are you doing? I just remembered, I'm like, didn't I say I was going to do the next vlog on my phone? Yeah, so this is the beginning of it. Yeah, I'm going to be using this clamp. I'm going to put this on the tripod. The tripod is in the car. I have one in the house, but I want to use my Joby, and it's in the car. So, yeah, 6:56 in the morning. I'm about to go on the throne, then have a shower. Yeah, man, what the fuck am I doing? I'm game for trying anything once, you know. I'm a very visual person. Yeah, Ethiopian food is not for me. Like you saw the video, I forgot the name of it, but the thing underneath it, I thought, you know, I'm Caribbean. I thought it was going to taste like roti. So mistaken. It have like a lemony kind of sour taste. Shit. And then, like, you know, it's new to me. They came and, they bring it in on the platter, as you saw. And, well, did I show them taking it out? I can't remember right now. It's early in the morning. I can't remember the footage from yesterday. And they pour it out onto the stuff. And I ordered a chicken. I don't know the full name of it. It was chicken. Michelle had a beef. I like to have stuff better than mine, the way it was cooked. So she's like, eat it, baby. But it's like, when this point out, you know, I ordered chicken. So, you know, coming out of the bowl, I'm thinking, I'm like, all right, chicken. Oh, yeah, did I show it? I'm looking at the footage now. I'm uploading. No, I don't think I showed when he was putting it in the thing. Girl, I got one piece of chicken leg. It wasn't like the whole chicken. Like, they cut the drumstick part. But it was like one piece of chicken and all this sauce. I'm like, yo. I mean, I know you're supposed to scoop it. But why there's only one piece of chicken? See, I was the only one. Michelle was shocked, too. And she was like, yeah. But she had mad steak. You saw him? Like, shit.
Hit that subscribe button. On your notifications. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
Then they had, I think it was, what was that on the side? It's like a lentil thing. I like that. It was nice. The vegetable was nice, but the whole dough thing, you know, I was excited because the fact that you eat with your hands and, but that, and they give you, I thought it would be like roti skin, and then they give you a plate with extra. I'm like, all right, we're about to get it in. Oh no. Well, I tried it. And yeah, it's not for me. But anyway, 7 o'clock, time to go. Remember, everything you see after this is on a cell phone. You don't need to have fancy, smancy cameras and stuff to get your vlog channel started. All right? Let's get into this vlog. Okay, so I plugged in the microphone because I wanted to see how the sound is, and it fits. I don't have to take off my case. So we good to go. I'm gonna turn around and show you what I did. Let's see if it can work. Yeah, see, so I put the microphone in and below. I don't know if I had this microphone link, but I'm gonna link it down. I got it from Amazon. The microphone is so dope. It's small, but it's dope. I have a Rode mic as well, but I'm not plugging a Rode mic to my phone. Look like a derp. I think, like, the most I'd have to get used to, because with a camera, it has the flip face, the, you know, well, not all cameras, but the ones that the LCD screen comes up, so I gotta keep flipping, pressing the button to flip it each way, but I'm like, shit, that's something to get used to. So about to get out of here. Happy Thursday, what's today, Thursday? Yeah. Happy Thursday. Let's go. Good morning. How you doing? How you doing? It sound like a laundry bag. Yeah, it sound like a laundry bag.
My baby got a skirt on, and she's putting it on.
I'm like, why is she putting on a laundry? Like, why is she putting on a laundry bag?
But it's a skirt. It's the material. No, seriously. I was
like, why is she getting into a laundry bag?
It's cute, baby. It's cute. Now that I know it's a skirt, not a laundry.
Well, I don't think I'm going to use the Joby because it's, I mean, I'm going to use it for now because I ain't going back inside. But the phone is heavy, man. The phone is kind of heavy. So I'm like, yo, you got to hold it out there. I don't know. Yeah. But if I take these streets. You ready? Today is my Friday. Yeah, I took off Good Friday. I think I said no. Well, yeah, I said that in the beginning of the video. Just dropping off Michelle at her place. And now I'm going to head to work. It's supposed to be going up to the 60, into the 60 today, right? It was a little bit of mist. It looked like it's misting on my glass. Son of a bitch. Alexa said it's 52 degrees. The car says 57. So, yeah. Let me see if you like, I'm trying to, yeah. If I, oh, okay. I hate all like coming, okay, yeah. I can't see shit, bro. I'm about to plug in my phone to charge. But last night karaoke was dope, it was fun. When I first got there, I was like, okay. Like not much people was there, but they're starting to fill up and you mad people. I'm like, yo, this is dope. So that's a spot I'd definitely like to check out again. It was great meeting, you know, Michelle's long time friend and, you know, co-worker, would you say? Work, yeah. Friend. But yeah, I wanna go back. I'm gonna do some karaoke, son. Yeah. I wanted to do it, but I was tired, so I was like, but yeah, I can get into some karaoke. And it's fun. I mean, you don't gotta be the best singer. It's just all about having fun, and everyone was having fun. It was dope. There was this, yo, they were singing some old, doing some old. I was like, yo, this is kind of hot, yo. Every Wednesday, I'm like, okay, there's something to do. But anyway, 8:13, I'm gonna wait. I got my wallet. Oh, I'm about to say shit. Shut up. So far what I'm learning, I mean, being so used to filming on the camera, it's knowing where to look. Because again, with your flip out screen, you're looking at the lens, the lens. So I gotta remember that the lens is on the left side of the phone, so I'm not looking crazy. But it's so possible, I just need to change. Oh, my battery's low. Yeah, I didn't charge it last night, so I'm gonna plug it in. But it's so easy. This is dope. I might do this more often, yo. It's possible, son. It's possible. Okay, come on, people. Are you turning? You pups. Where the fuck are you going? Where the fuck are you going? Why are you coming towards me? You dick. Where the fuck are you going? This asshole. Where do these people learn to fucking drive? He need a turn and he coming towards me. You fucking asshole.
And it's bus. Oh, come on, you dumb dick. No, I'm not letting you out. I'm not letting you out. He got his hazards on. He come. No, I don't know what you're doing. I'm gonna be honest. It's 8:23. I'm good. Good timing. I have the phone charging still and I'm filming. I hope. I'm really curious to see how the sound is gonna, because this mic that I got is so dope. I'm like. And it's multi-directional, that's what this is called, Omni, whatever the hell it is. But anyway, the link is down below for you to check it out, you know. Because, I mean, I know equipment can be expensive and, you know, but I just want y'all to know you don't have to. If there's a will, there's a way. If you really want to do this, you can do this. And nowadays, majority of cell phones, they film just as good as a camera. Not that, you know, some people say, oh, you know, oh, my camera phone is better than your. No, bitch. No, bitch. No. Stop it. If I'm a photographer, imagine saying you're a photographer and you're going to go, let's say, a wedding, and what you're going to bring, your cell phone and look like an idiot? There's purpose. There's a reason why cameras exist. So stop this shit. Can you imagine that? Ah! You're like, where's your equipment? It's right here. Stop the shit.
Yeah. If, you know, for people who just don't want to do Instagram and Snapchat and all that stuff, yeah, you don't need to buy a camera, a standalone camera. They give you that. And they do a wonderful job, your phone cameras. But if you're a photographer, yes, you have a camera, not a damn phone. Anyway. Alexa didn't say it was going to rain. Well, it's just drizzle. I mean, it's just drizzling. How you doing? Hey, you're back. How was it? Yeah, I'm talking to myself. That's one of my supervisors. Yeah, you ain't gonna see him. Yeah, you ain't gonna. Blinking thing. Oh, somebody coming through. Hey, how you doing?
All right, thank you.
Good. You're welcome.
What's up? What's up?
Say hello to my people. What's up? I'm doing a whole vlog on the camera, on my phone, to show people they don't need expensive stuff to. So showing it can be done.
Hola.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Say hi.
Oh, the camera is 10 pounds. Can you Photoshop on the
chin? Later. Whenever they have a dumpster, go the opposite way because they're throwing away stuff and I don't want nothing. I mean, a nail could go through your tire anytime, you know, granted. But if I can avoid it. Are they here today? No, they're not here. Yeah. It was a good day. Went by pretty quick. Good news with the finance department. Hopefully some changes, you know. It's one specific change I hope comes back, you know, going back to an old way they used to do something that made things a little bit more smoother. Thank you. I mean, I was having a little bit of ill feelings about this new person that's there, but she's the one that might be bringing back the change, hopefully, because, I mean, it helps out a lot. It helps out a lot.
Have a good one.
Happy Easter. All that good stuff, okay?
Right. You guys are not working.
No people, it, right? No people here, but I'm off, so I'm just telling you happy Easter. You too. But yeah, what are they doing? They're shooting something. They're shooting a movie over here. This has been going on all week. They're shooting something over here, and it's like messing up the traffic. Phone, it's crazy. I'm like, yo, because I, you know, in my Amazon cart already, because I mean the clamp I have on it broke. I mean, it still works obviously because I'm using it,
But I'm like, yo, I kind of like the whole setup thing on my phone. So I'm ordering a new clamp. And I got other, I have tripods already. But there's a small one because I have a mat. I'm about to change the tripod when I go in. I'm going to use my Manfrotto. Every link that I use is down below. The Manfrotto, I'm going to switch to that one. It seems a little more steady. This phone is kind of, it's not heavy, but I think with the case on, it makes it weighty. And I'm not taking off my case to mash up my phone because I'm trying to, yeah. But I really like it. It's funny, I said in a vlog a couple of vlogs ago, I don't have an IA. See, it's easy when you number them. But my thing is like using what you have, because there are things like I was like, oh my goodness, and I forgot that I have these things that I can use them. So, you know, when I found the clip, the mount, I don't know what it came with, where I got it from. But I had it, and I have like mad table tripods. And I mean, I have the small microphone. I'm like, yo, I got a setup already, son. I don't need it. But, like I said, I'm getting another clamp because the clamp, the twist thing is broken. So, if this is something I'm going to do more often on the phone, I'm like, yeah, I want to invest in that. And the tripod, I can use that on the camera as well. It's not just for the phone. But I'm like, it's really dope. I like it. And it's going to be mad interesting transferring the files. I was thinking, like, should I just do all the files at once or, like, each day? For this vlog, like, because, like, I filmed today, do I dump them down? But I think I'm just going to do it. I don't know. I think I might send these today, make a folder. Aha! Because when you put them up on the drive, you can create a folder. So I'll probably do that. So, like, so today's Thursday. So I'll say Thursday footage so I can keep track of it. Because, yeah, I'm late. The vlog should have been up yesterday. But, you know, stuff to do. So, I mean, y'all understand. So I try to put up a vlog every 3 days. So this vlog will be Thursday, Friday, and Saturday's footage. Yeah.
Honey, it's way past time.
How explicit do I have to be?
Need I spell it out before you get it, baby?
Show me your soul.
And honey, I'll show you mine.
So right now I'm just waiting for Con Ed. Why are you saying Con Ed? Ugh. National Grid, I get them confused, to come in and look at this meter.
Shamelessly displaying my state of mind, but you walk right past me, pretending like you don't see. What's yours for the taking tonight? Ooh.
Show me your soul.
Good Friday. Yeah, I'm covering my face. I'm about to show you. So I'm about to switch the tripod I'm using. I'm going to be using the Manfrotto. Still using the same, what the hell you call these things? Whatever. And still using the same mic. So let's get into the vlog for the day. I'm trying to decide if I'm going to have breakfast or not. I'm not like hungry yet. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna, I need to record a, because, like, I don't like, I mean, the call to action is important, yeah, but I don't like to say subscribe every time, and then I click the bell, so I'm about to make, you know, a little snippet to insert that somewhere, you know, maybe the beginning of the video or whatever, but I'm about to record that, so it's not something I have to remember to say. You know, always trying to do things to improve, you know, because people, why, you know, looking at the analytics and stuff that they say, people are like, that's a spider web. What the fuck, bro? Yeah, spider web.
So the time frame I was given is between 8 and 1. It's now 10 o'clock.
Here in the office, gonna do some work.
I started prepping to make my breakfast and doing something different. I'm making a broccoli omelet with some sausage. Between 8 and 1, I called them twice. Oh, they're on their way when they go. Okay. Then I think it's after 1. They were on their way from 12:40 something. Okay, but it's 1 o'clock. Like, what the fuck? They give you a window between 8 and 1. Like, and it's after 1. This, I hate that bullshit. I'm just annoyed. This can stop me from doing anything. Gotta wait for this shit. I don't know if you're gonna hear me. See, he's across the street in the van. I'm like, dude, get out. It's beautiful out here. My God. I would like him to come so I can get out the house. Why he across the street, though? I don't understand. So he finally got it together and came over. So the meter has gone bad. They said it's old, so he had to come in and switch off my gas. But, nigga, I'm going to tell him, put the plastic booty in. You don't got to take off your shoes, but put these plastic, you know, the thing over your shoes. Oh, we can't do that. Why the fuck you can't? Oh, it's policy if you slip and fall. Bitch, how you gonna slip on a commercial carpet? Oh, it's just policy. Whatever, just fucking do this shit and get the fuck out.
You gotta step up, yeah, you miss your you. Ooh, ooh, your time is up now. I'm no fool. I know what you are up to, keep things cool. But it won't help you.
See, it's a wet Saturday. It is the morning. I'm here waiting for Michelle. The rain was coming down. Oh my God. Like, wow. I was gonna wash my car. Michelle was alright. It was coming down so hard. I was like, yo, I mean, I'm sure someone has done that before. Oh, I'm gonna probably YouTube it, washing your car in the rain. I'm sure somebody has done that before. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Again, it was all shot, except for the intro, like I spoke. Everything was shot on the Galaxy 9. And I'm gonna do this from, probably like once a month, I'm gonna do this. Because again, it's possible to, sorry for the rain, whatever. It's possible to vlog on your phone. And I also found a, I have a Mac, and so it was kind of like I'd have to send all the files to my Google Drive. Yeah, then I would have to, I have to send it there, download it to my computer, and I'm like, you know, y'all, tedious. But then I found a program, I'm gonna link it down below, by YouTube, and how to transfer files from your Android to your Mac and do it wirelessly. And I'm like, okay, I found a way. It's pretty dope. So once a month I'm gonna do this, and I'm like, because I actually enjoyed filming on my phone. Yeah, anyway, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this. Make sure you click that thumbs up, drop a comment down below, and actually let me know what phone you have down below. Anyway, guys, y'all be good to yourselves and each other, and I'm out.
Been Aquafina, I'm sipping 15, kept a weapon on me. Blow make bitches, I'm on my business, stack chicken like what it's gonna be.